It was on this day, exact day, March 15th, 2011, when the war in Syria broke out. Imagine 10 years ago. And Damascus is just not even a two-hour drive in that direction over there. And no one could have imagined what would transpire over 10 years. A recent YouGov poll suggested that 42% of people in the UK think that either the war in Syria is over and done with, or they're not totally sure about what's going on. Ladies and gents, look around us today. Millions of refugees living inside of neighboring countries to Syria. And here in Lebanon, inside of the Arsal Mountains, there's 65 refugees just here. And in the entire country, 1.5 million plus, on top of the 5 million of Lebanese living inside of Lebanon. Living in these incredibly harsh conditions, some of the most vulnerable people on the planet today. They used to live in homes better than ours. Oh, how they wish they could go back. But going back isn't really an option right now. And we don't even know if it'll really be an option next 10 years. Names like ours, professions even better than ours, status is greater than ours, driving flashy cars. Overnight, reduced to nothing. Now living hand to mouth, relying on aid just like this behind me, in food and fuel to keep them warm and fed throughout winter and year round. Living in these mountains in single sheet tarpaulin tents. We don't know what might happen in the next 10 years, but what we do know is they're relying on us today, here and now. They're living day to day, trying to keep hope of going back one day. But it's important for us to realize their struggle and to help in any way that we can. There's only so much we can do to help such a bleak situation. But one thing is for sure, that the people of Syria are being forgotten. And it's up to us to make sure that we raise awareness so that they're not just another statistic in history. They're alive and kicking today. And they need us to be their ambassadors to share and let the world know of what's going on. Share the video just like this and get joined in the effort to help them with basic aid items. And trust me guys, they appreciate everything that we're doing for them, of the few people that do choose to remember them.